Do you want to reset your Safari browser on your iPhone? Do you want to solve problems for the Safari browser? Hello there, in this video we will show you how to reset your iPhone Safari browser. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Open Setting, scroll down, tap the Safari browser app, scroll down, tap Advanced, tap Website Data, tap Remove All Website Data, tap Remove Now. Quickly after this, reopen Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage. Find out the Safari browser. From here, you can also remove History, Downloads, Extension. Once you're going to delete all of that, your browser will be reset. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.